7.0 ionic equilibria, 7.1 acid and bases, strength of weak acid and weak base. So how can we determine the strength of weak acid and weak base? So there is two ways. The first one is using dissociation constant K, and then the second one we are using what we call as the degree of dissociation alpha. So dissociation constant can be divided into two types. The first one is Ka and the second one is Kb. Ka is the acid dissociation constant, in which it will indicate the strength of weak acid. For an example, we have the dissociation for CH3COOH, and then we can write the Ka the same way we write the Kc. So Ka ini bila kita negative logkan ya, dia akan jadi pKa. So please take note that when the value of pKa is low, the value of Ka will be higher. So value of Ka ini akan menyebabkan concentration of H plus increase, acidity increase, and the value of pH will be lower. Next kita tengok pula untuk base dissociation constant. Okay, it will indicate the strength of weak base. So kita tengok sana dissociation equation untuk ammonia. So daripada dissociation equation itu kita boleh tulis Kb the same way kita tulis Kc. So bila kita negative logkan Kb itu, kita akan dapat pKb. So bila value pKb rendah, nilai Kb akan jadi tinggi. So the concentration of OH- increase, basicity also increase, and then the value of POH also increase, while the value of pH will be decreased. Next kita tengok degree of dissociation alpha. So dia adalah ratio of concentration H3O plus or OH- ion dissociated to the initial concentration of acid or base. Okay, so dia punya value 0 hingga 1. Kalau alpha sama dengan 1, maksudnya dia complete dissociation. So dalam erti kata lain, degree of dissociation is the fraction of acid or base dissociated. So kalau kita tengok kapal yang diperbuat daripada Lego ini, bila kita kasih pecah-pecah dia, okay, so kita akan dapat kepingan-kepingan Lego lah. So semakin banyak Lego yang terhasil, kepingan Lego yang terhasil, kita boleh kasih pecah dia daripada kapal Lego itu, semakin tinggi degree of dissociation. Kalau makin sedikit, semakin rendah degree of dissociation. So di sini ada dua contoh dissociation reaction bagi weak acid dan juga weak base. Okay. So kalau kita tengok CH3COOH will dissociate into CH3COO- dan juga H3O+. Sama juga NH3 will dissociate into NH+ dan juga OH-. Jadinya kalau degree of dissociation itu tinggi, maksudnya concentration of H+ dan OH- juga tinggi. Jadi kalau concentration H+ tinggi, maksudnya acidity tinggi. Kalau concentration OH- tinggi, basicity adalah tinggi. So itu sahaja untuk video kali ini. Kita jumpa video yang akan datang. Take care. Bye-bye guys.